Welcome to the Purina Animal Nutrition Center, a 1,200-acre working farm in Gray Summit, Missouri, founded in 1926. The future of beef cattle nutrition begins here. Here, on a working farm that's also a research center. The cattle program goes deep. We start by evaluating new, innovative nutrition programs for the creep, weaning, and receiving periods. Then segue into various approaches to brood cow research, as well as forage-based feeding programs developed for stockers, replacement heifers, and bulls. Our 140-head black baldy herd helps our scientists, veterinarians, farmers, and ranchers solve problems that will help cattlemen optimize their management, land, labor, and capital. From group feedlot scenarios to Kalen gate situations for individual animal research, we're constantly measuring feed intake and conversion. With the Kalen gates, we can measure intake 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Over 1,350 beef cattle research projects have been conducted here on the farm, assessing and measuring all aspects of successful cattle operations. These insights help Purina formulate beef cattle feeding routines that help improve forage and supplementation utilization, resulting in improved performance and the composition of gain. Thank you for visiting the Purina Animal Nutrition Beef Cattle Center, one of the most unique facilities in the world, building on over 125 years of research to deliver the future of animal nutrition.